Okay, this is an ad basically for a request for any mutant giant squirrels to come and rescue us from what this oak tree and that oak tree and a bunch of other oak trees surrounding our property have brought this year, namely more acorns than we've ever seen.
A guy who helps us with the gardening just told us that this is an unusually big acorn year and that they go in cycles. But man, we have never seen this many. This is just a sampling of ones that have fallen around the edges of the yard from under the oak tree. And their squirrels are just not doing, keeping up with the job. And they sprout and they're hard to pull up. And they are just all over. And they fall on our deck. They make a noise. They can't help it. But man, as you can see, we, our cup runneth over with acorns. So, if these squirrels are, if any squirrels read blog posts or have a Facebook account, please let us know if you're interested in coming over. Again, it really would help if you were a mutant. Ooh, it was a great collection by the Stephenstones. They're probably going to kill us when we step on them in the dark, like little acorn balls. And we fall and we break our neck. And so, any of you squirrels that have a moral compass, maybe you should want to come and save us. Maybe we're old. We pick all these up ourselves. We'll do our best to keep the seedlings down. So anyway, that's a good example of what we're after. Again, we love this big old oak tree. Wouldn't trade it for anything, but as with all things in life, sometimes what you love the most drives you a little bit crazy.